Coming up are Major General Zhao Qiuling and the Dongfeng-26 strategic ballistic missiles. They can carry either conventional or nuclear warheads. The missiles can be fired on short notice and strike both land and sea-based targets with precision.